And so right now we're strongly collaborating with AGC Research Center in Japan, where about 1,500 people are doing R&D research on advanced materials within this world-class characterization lab. And so, to answer your question, I think what differentiates us from our competitors is the synergy between bringing together these two icons in the PCB industry with the raw material and chemical capability that AGC group as a whole has, as well as co-designing PCB and chip packaging materials for both spaces.
When you say co-designing, to me that says you're really designing one material set that could be used in either application if needed.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Okay, so with that in mind, it sounds like you're trying to take advantage of the projected growth in the chip packaging HDI substrate or UHDI and then chip substrates market.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. And then are there any plans to get to a sub DK2 material? Are you guys working in that direction?
I can't disclose, but
Okay.
keep.
Okay, they'll have to sign up for the AGC newsletter, I guess, to learn about that kind of thing.